How great and beautiful. How great and beautiful our ocean is. Right now it's pristine. There's a must to protect it like it is now. We can't let any more destruction come to this beautiful sea. We must preserve it, protect it, keep it pristine. So that all the beautiful marine life that lives, that exists in the ocean, so that they continue to exist like us humans. I just sang a song, a spirit song, a welcome song, a thank you song, honoring the ocean. Telling the ocean that we love her and we care for her, Mother Earth, and we're thanking her for her, for the beauty, and thank her for all the things that she's given us. Think about what's really more important to you and your family. I want you to stand with me because I'll tell you what's important today is our planet Earth. Keep it beautiful and pristine like it is. Because Mother Nature will always be giving to us. We cannot take and not give back. So we must show that by giving back, it's showing our appreciation, showing our love, and to keep the balance is the main thing. We must keep the balance of the planet. If we take too many things, we're cutting the balance short. That means we must love one another, respect one another, and live in harmony together. Thank you. It's so simple.